Batsmen scoring centuries is quite a regular phenomenon in cricket, but bowlers conceding more than 100 runs in one innings is not something that you would witness every day. However, in the third test of the Ashes series in Perth, the English bowlers etched their names in a unique record after the quintet of James Anderson, Chris Wokes, Stuart Broad, Craig Overton and Moeen Ali conceded more than 100 runs in the same innings. While this was the eighth instance of a quintet giving away more than 100 runs, it was also the third time that England bowlers had achieved the unwanted record. Other countries to feature in this list are Bangladesh, West Indies, New Zealand. The Australian pair of Steve Smith and Mitchell Marsh made merry on the third day's play as all the England bowlers toiled hard on day three. While Smith reached yet another double hundred, Marsh brought up his maiden test century. At the end, Australia ended up posting a monstrous 66 and 2/9 December. Stuart Broad was the one who bore the brunt of the Aussie attack. In his 35 overs, he conceded 142 runs at an economy rate of June 4. Craig Overton was another bowler who punished hard as he gave away 110 runs in 24 overs at a rate of May 4-8. However, he did up 2 wickets. James Anderson also conceded 116 runs while picking up 4 wickets. Moeen Ali went for 120 inches his 33 overs. Chris Wokes bowled 41 overs to concede 128 and return with a solitary wicket. Interestingly, Broad and Anderson have featured on this unwanted list twice. For all the latest sports news, download Indian Express app.